Hello YouTube, this is DCPig02 here. In my new video, I'm going to try and do a video of two items I got in the mail off of Amazon. And the first is my magic dog. Here's the front, the spine. I don't think a lot of people know about this movie. In the back is about this pony. Here's the disc. Anyway, it's about this boy. His mother is dead. His stepfather finds out that in the will of his mother, that if she dies, he would get custody of her bloodline son. And so then the evil sister of the mother tries to take it where she wants the boy. And what she does is she has two teenage boys to bring him to her nephew's house. Steal the wheel that the mother made for him, and so that she would get custody, because she being of a blood relative. So then what happens is the boy steals the box, but it's also about this dog right here, the golden retriever. His name is Lucky, and he helps him out because nine which they stole it, he chased after him, but unfortunately got hit by a car and died. But then only his spirit came back to help the boy out, in which then to find out where the aunt had buried it to, and the boy is buried to, and it's a funny movie. To check a funny movie, I recommend this if you're a dog lover like me, and if you like the realm of spirits coming back, this movie is the movie for you. Next, that I also got off of Amazon is Destination Truth, the complete first season. Here's the front, the spine. In the back. My gorgeous perfect one. Here's this one. Gorgeous perfect one. I just love this show. This two. This is a miniature, if you like. Different cultures of different monsters that they think exist. This is sure for you. Destination Truth. That's it for my DVD update from Amazon. In peace.